Until school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket, or fighting a mommy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower, surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, and locating Frankenstein's brain, finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, driving us history sing. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast said that tomorrow will likely be a million and 6 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in and seize the day. And let's make sure that in every single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. Flyers, yogurt, gumballs, and desire, and a pocket full of rubber bands, a manual on handstands, a unicycle compass, and a camera that won't focus, and a canteen full of soda, grab a peach towel, here we go! This is fantastic! This could possibly be the best day ever! And the forecast said that tomorrow will likely be a million and 6 times better! So this could possibly be the best day ever!
But I can't let you go.